Grave. Grave means, among other things, an excavation in the earth. It originates from the Old English grafe, which referred to a ditch or trench, coming from the PI root greb, meaning to scratch or scrape. The origins of these words are uncertain, but they may be imitative or onomatopoeic, like the word smash, as in smash the like button, and click, as in click subscribe. Scraping the bottom of the barrel is what we're doing right now. Grave can also mean serious. This meaning comes from a different PI root, gwir, which means heavy or favour. To have a grave conversation is to chat about your weight or which YouTube channel you have pledged your favour to. The Latin for this heavy version of grave is gravis, from which we get gravity and gravitas, but not gravy, which should always be nice and thick but not heavy. As a side note, gravy comes from grain. Gravy boats come from 17th century France, and the gravy train comes from Gravy Town. Good grief. Where were we? Grief. Grief comes from the same root as grave. If a few quirks of language had gone the other way, nobody would have ever had to grieve at a graveside. Instead, they'd have graved at a griefside. Engrave means to carve, but literally to put in a grave or groove. Graven means the same as engrave, which is a relief. Having learned all these groovy gravy terms, please adjust your vocabulary thusly. Archaeologists, farmers, and road workers are all grave diggers. A black hole is the gravest grave. And please forgive our constant engraving of the barrel as we beg you to like, comment, and subscribe.